Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to make 5 different circuits using LDR. First, dark sensor, then light sensor, latching circuit, dark timer and last light timer circuit. So let's begin with dark sensor circuit. These are the components required and here is the circuit diagram. Place BC547 transistor on the breadboard with its emitter connected to negative rail. Then place LDR with one terminal connected to base of the transistor and other connected to ground. Connect a 47k resistor between transistor's base and positive power supply. Connect the LED with anode connected to positive rail and cathode connected to collector of transistor via a 330 ohm resistor. Finally, connect the power supply. I am using 9 volts. With this, our circuit is complete. The LED will glow when it detects darkness and will turn off under the light. Next is light sensor circuit. These are the components required and this is the circuit diagram. Place a BC547 transistor on the breadboard with its emitter connected to negative power supply. Also connect the base of transistor to negative supply through 1K resistor and to positive supply through LDR. Now connect the LED with anode connected to positive rail and cathode connected to collector of transistor via a 330 ohm resistor. Then connect the power source. This time, LED will glow under light and will turn off in darkness. You can make the latching circuit from this light sensor circuit just by bending the LED and LDR towards each other as shown. Initially, the LED will be on, even in darkness. Placing any obstacle in between LED and LDR cuts off the latching mechanism and LED will turn off. The circuit can be reset by exposing LDR to the light. One thing to note here is that this circuit works only in darkness and needs light exposure to work again. Next, we will make dark timer circuit. These are the required components and this is the circuit diagram. Place 555 timer IC on breadboard with pin 4 connected to pin 8 and pin 6 connected to pin 7. Connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Then connect one terminal of LDR to pin 2 and other terminal to positive supply. Also connect 4.7K resistor between negative rail and one of the LDR's terminal as shown. Connect 47K resistor between positive rail and pin 7. Now connect a LED with its cathode connected to negative power supply and anode connected to pin 3 through 330 ohm resistor. At this point, it simply works as dark sensor circuit. Add 47 microfarad capacitor with its positive terminal connected to pin 6 and negative terminal connected to negative rail. Finally, connect the power supply. This now becomes dark timer circuit. LED will glow in darkness and will remain on for some time depending upon the value of capacitance used. Increasing the capacitance value increases the time for which LED will remain on. You can refer this table to see the relation between capacitance and the time of glow. To make light timer circuit, just replace the position of LDR and 4.7K resistor. By this, LED will remain off in dark and will glow under light. And that too only for some period of time depending on the capacitor used. Same table values of dark timer circuit can be applied here also to have the desired time of glow. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.